Shit, here comes the sword.
I got you're busy.
Floyd Murphy, what do we got here? What's the scoop?
We got these two dead John Does, both shot through the chest. And get this, both of them had their dicks chopped off.
Goddamn. It looks like a hit, Chief. It's a pro at work.
I just don't get it. Why would anybody want these guys without their dicks?
Yeah, what is he? Some kind of dick collector or something?
That's because it wasn't a he, you dipshits. A girl did this work.
No. No boar came here and killed you, Deuce.
Oh, yes, she did. She probably came here dressed as hotel staff.
Hey, boys. Anyone ordered room service?
First one she popped in the chest. Bam! Second one saw the whole thing. Didn't stand a chance.
She's a badass bitch.
Mm-hmm. Not just any bad bitch. Her name's Fast Girl. And those two dead boys over there, those are the Belmont brothers, sons of Rick Belmont.
That sick pervert billionaire that we busted last year with all the child porn, right?
Yeah, scumbag.
Oh, God, so.
Mickey, come take a look at this. Some sort of video game.
All right, Fast Girl. We'll play you at your own game. Buckle up, boys. We got some police work to do.
Kind of me, but most times she's kind of